Spermidine is a polyamine. That just is a fancy word for meaning it is made from amino acids. The name is really unfortunate. However, it speaks to the importance of this molecule to all human life. Spermidine is found in high quantities in sperm, where DNA is able to wrap itself around spermidine rather than a histone bond, which is much bigger. But it's found in all plants, in particular in very high quantities in the endosperm of seeds. So things like wheat germ or rice bran, any kind of seeds like that, it's going to be in higher quantities.